So at ThingsCloud, we fundamentally are changing the way the power conversion works. So the power conversion has been close to 100-year technology and has not seen the disruption. So when you talk about electricity, when you talk generation, when the people have houses, it is fundamentally much easier to generate electricity on their rooftop. So we at ThingsCloud have developed different power conversion products like solar hybrid inverters and other things, which takes the clean energy and converts it into electricity in a fundamentally completely different way. So predominantly right now in India, the solar market is divided into two pieces. One is the grid tie inverter, where whatever you generate, you feed to the grid via net metering. The second part is the off-grid inverters, which most of the homeowners know as solar inverters, where whatever you generate, you store it in the batteries for the consumption during the power cuts. More and more power stability is coming up, and so the power cuts is not so predominant, and place to place the power cut is changing. So that is when we thought about it, where what will we do with if we have excess power. So that is when we understood that the customers in India are anywhere between 20-30% of the potential power generation they are wasting from the solar. That is a huge ROI loss. So that is when we bought in the hybrid inverter, which can feed power back to the grid if you have excess power, and it can store power in the batteries for the uses during the power cuts. And the power cuts range from all the way 10 minutes to 2 hours depending on the place you are and depending on the season. It varies year on year and it varies season to season. That is one part of it, where the hybrid inverter can feed excess power to the grid and also store in the batteries. The second part about it is the intelligence. If the system understands your locality, it understands how the power cut is varying across. We have AI and machine learning algorithms that constantly learning over it. It not just learns from your usage, it also learns from the neighborhood inverters that we have installed. Maybe your neighbor has the same kind of hybrid inverter, and maybe 20 miles from the where another inverter is there, it syncs with the weather server, it syncs with other inverters. As a joint system, it optimizes the entire power generation and consumption. We have close to 20 patents that are filed, couple are granted in the battery charging and power conversion. We are a startup which are fundamentally focused on developing clean tech solutions for the new India. So this is our a typical 3 or 5 kilowatt inverters, and I'm just going to kind of like dismantle it, and then we'll go over the part by part.